What up guys, Shmuel here again, and on today's tutorial, I'll be giving you tips to side cutting from Twitter News, and this video is also a collaboration video with Tipsy Tech. You can find his link in the description. He uploads mainly tech videos and is a kind of a good person, so you can check him out. So let's get to it. The first point I'm having for you today is called Blockhead Dude. Blockhead Dude is good for thumbnails, it's good for banners, it's good for other projects as well. So you can check it out, the link will be in the description. I use this font for my thumbnails, you can check out my thumbnails. I use this font mostly in my thumbnails, so make sure you check it out and download it. The link will be in the description. So the second font I'm having for you guys today is called Plump. As you all know, Plump is a famous font on YouTube, so you have to check it out. Almost every YouTuber uses Plump, so just kind of check it out. The link will be in the description. You can also use it for thumbnails, banners, and for other projects as well. So check it out. The link will be in the description. So the last font I'll be giving you before passing it to Tipsy Tech is called Primetime. Primetime is a very cool font. I can just say you should start using it on your banner, because if you check on my banner, I use this font on my banner and profile picture, and it's kind of amazing. So you can check it out. The link will be in the description. You can check it out. The font is really okay. It's awesome and cool. So make sure you check it out and download it. So I'm passing it to Tipsy Tech to give us his three fonts for thumbnails. So let's get to Tipsy Tech.
Alright, Modwell, thanks for the intro. And yeah, let me introduce myself. My name is Tipsy Tech. I make tech and tutorial videos. You can check me out, link in the description, if you are from Shmodwell's channel. And if you are from my channel, you can check out Shmodwell's channel, link in the description. And yeah, before I get into showing you my three top favorite fonts that you can use for thumbnails, and I want you to know that every thumbnail that I'm going to be showing you on this video, you can download it on the font link in the description. And yeah, the first font I'm going to be talking about is 28 days later. 28 days later is a really good font that you can use for thumbnails and banners, and because it is like a destroyed, like sketchy, I don't know how to call it, like font, it is a really good font that it is like eye-catching font for like thumbnails. And yes, let's move on to the second one. The second one is Quadzo. Quadzo is a really good font that you can use for thumbnail. The reason why I like Quadzo is that it is a really stylish font. The only issue with Quadzo is that you cannot write letters with it. You cannot like write numbers, I mean, with it. You can only write letters with it. And Quadzo too, you can download it, link in the description. And yeah, let's move on to the last one. The last one is DK Crypt. I think I pronounced it well or wrong, pardon me for that. And yeah, this font is a really like a handwriting or some stuff like that. It's a really good font that you can use for thumbnails and banners and everything, you know, that you can use font for it. And I think that is all from me. And yeah, make sure to smash that thumbs up button. And yeah, as I said previously, if you are from Shmodwell's channel, you can check me out, link in the description. And if you are from my channel, you can check out Shmodwell's channel, link in the description. And I'm gonna be passing it to Shmodwell, and see you, peace out.
Welcome back guys, it's Shmuel to you, and thank you for watching this video. If you really enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to both channels. Our links will be in the description. Thank you once more for watching again, and have a wonderful day. My name is Shmuel to you, and peace out.